Glastonbury had become out of control.
Something major had to happen. Out of that was born Las Vegas.
Some of the stuff that happens down there is quite off the scale.
I thought Glastonbury was quite out there.
It's a bit risky.
That's what makes it so exciting.
We nearly destroyed each other.
It's so exciting. You're just going to peak too early.